It's your girl Marna. I'm back with another YouTube video. If you are new, welcome. If you are not, welcome back. So today's video is gonna be spend the day with me for my mom's birthday dinner. Period. So right now we're finna run to Ross. Y'all, I look a mess. I had just woke up too. I ate some cereal, but I'm finna brush my teeth and then we're finna run to Ross. Period. So I decided to vlog this because I haven't posted and I don't know nothing to post. Like, y'all don't give me no ideas. Like, give me some ideas. Like, what are y'all doing? But if she a baby mama, you do that baby work, she gonna put it on a baby mama. All right, y'all. So I'm finna brush my teeth and stuff because I'm gonna get ready to go to Ross right now and I'm not gonna miss out on that trip. So I gotta brush my teeth. Do not mind these lashes. We finna get real sexy. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get to Ross. All right, y'all, so I made it to Ross. We're gonna look on the baby section. I'm gonna pick us up. That's why I wasn't supposed to come here. Now I'm still a little camera shot to be vlogging. But let's go over here and see what they got. They got more baby stuff. Ooh, look, y'all. This is why I need to come over here. Every time I come in this store, I'm picking up something. They put out a lot more stuff. She need one of these, cause by the time she get here, it's going to be cold. But that's not what I came here for. She got a lot of stuff already. When my baby shower's next month, I'm gonna vlog that. And it's gonna be a baby reveal. Her name reveal. Where's the baby bag? It's a boy one, and it's only $20. That's ugly. Yeah, I'm trying to talk lost the camera shot. I'm not like vlogging in public. I gotta eat cereal. So I'm gonna go in the boy section and see if they got it. I need to look for some biker shorts. That's what I need to look for. Okay, y'all, so I went in Ross and I picked up some things. I put it like 3 biker shorts because I don't know which biker shorts and the textures or whatever it will go right with my outfit. Then I end up going to like Bell's and my mom ended up picking up me some sandals because I was like, I want these, they're so cute. So she ended up getting me some sandals. Yeah, my neck be looking so dark. It's a pregnancy thing, but I promise you my neck is not dirty, baby. But it's a pregnancy, man. Like, it happens when you're pregnant. I don't know with all people, but with me, it's one that my mom told me. Then we end up going to TJ Maxx, but we didn't find nothing. So, but I stopped and got some Chick-fil-A. I can't really eat meat. Like, well, I can eat meat, but like chicken, it won't sit right with me. It won't digest. So I had got some fries and 8-piece. I don't know if I'm gonna eat 8-piece nugget. I'm just gonna get my mom the nuggets probably. Then I got me a water. So I'm gonna bust this down and I'm gonna go home and then I'm just chill for a little bit. Sherm's supposed to be coming over. If he come over, he come over. He's trying to just go with his friends, but he's not going with his friends because you coming with me. Cause you coming with me, baby. But yeah, I had got some Chick-fil-A. Y'all, when I said at the beginning of my pregnancy, I was not able to eat this. I was not able to eat Chick-fil-A, for real. I throw up so bad, but yeah. I'm just chill for a little bit to get closer to the time for the dinner. Y'all, make sure y'all say happy birthday to my mama in the comments and I'll let her see, like, y'all replies, y'all comments or whatever. But right now we got Ulta. She returning some perfume because she didn't like it or whatever. So, yeah.
So, y'all, I'm just chilling. It's like, it's gonna be 4 o'clock. I'm probably gonna get dressed. I'm like 5:30, 6:30. 5:30. I feel like I got a shower. and stuff. So right now I'm just laying down chilling, watching YouTube and TikTok and stuff. I'm bored. I don't know where I'm keep looking at. I keep looking at the screen now. I keep looking at the camera light. Don't mind it. But y'all, I'm gonna do a video on a baby shower and stuff like that. I got a baby registry. I'll link in the description down below. I got my website. I'm gonna link in the description down below so y'all can shop with me. If y'all wanna send me anything for the baby, I'll have the baby registry in the description down below. For real. Yep. This vlog gonna be lame. I think my edges. Baby girl, stay. But yeah. So it's with Amazon. I think I tried to do one for Target. I'm not sure. I don't know. But I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna have the link in the description down below so y'all can send me anything y'all want. Okay. So I'm gonna get with y'all when I get ready to get dressed. Okay, y'all. So I got dressed. I got just washed or whatever. So I got on this black dress. I'm gonna wear with these sandals right here. I got this dress from Ross by my house. I got these sandals from Bell's. I'm gonna wear with this and then this purse. So this one I'm gonna wear. I gotta cut my lashes. Do my lips. Need some earrings. I'm tired of wearing these earrings. I gotta find my Michael Kors earrings. So this one I'm gonna put on. I need to find some scissors how to cut this and everything. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when I do my hair. We're gonna be leaving because it's like 4:50, going on 4:50 or something like that. So we're gonna get ready to go. So I'm gonna get with y'all when I get ready to go do my hair. Okay, y'all, so this is how I look. Bracelets from Shein, dress from Ross, purse from my mama closet, shoes from Bell's, y'all, necklace from Shein, and won't play. Yeah, I'm taking pictures today. Yeah, I didn't get to record while I was being dressed because I'm in a little in a rush and we gotta get out of here because where we stay is a little farther from where she having her dinner at. So, but don't sleep. Oh, gotta miss me lip gloss. But this is the best stuff to use, like literally the best stuff. You can get it from your beauty supply store. That's where I get mine from. But I'm gonna catch y'all when we on the way there and stuff. I think I look. I'm gonna pick y'all up and see y'all. Let's see. Don't mind that towel. That's when my hair was dripping. But okay, so I'm gonna get with y'all when we on the way to the restaurant. Okay, y'all, so we here, but they told us we gotta wait 45 more minutes, I guess, or whatever, because they just had a party that was like 30 people. But when we called in, they told us to call back on like 6 something because that's when they can put us down for the party, so it can be closer. But now, closer to time, I bet. But now they're telling us to wait 45 minutes, so now we gotta wait 45 minutes. So,
guess I'll let y'all know when we be seated. I'm waiting on Sherm and the rest of the people.
Birthday is your birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Y'all, I forgot to record y'all, but we have fun.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Bridget. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Now I gotta talk to you later. Talk, talk. Okay, YouTube, I forgot, totally forgot to film some of the parts at the dinner, but it was fun. Family came, started at live, we had fun. The food was good. It took a little minute to come out, but it was so good. It was fresh. That's all it needed to be, because I'm not gonna eat no cold food. My mama enjoyed herself for her 40th birthday. She don't even look 40. Her birthday was on the 20th, but she was out of town for her birthday. She had wanted to go out of town for her birthday, so we ended up doing a dinner when she got back. So that's what we did. But Sherm ended up coming home with me, and we had like literally took a shower and fell right asleep. Like I totally forgot I was filming, like, for real. So, oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, if y'all want to send me anything for the baby, I got a baby registry for Amazon. Y'all can send me anything. I got items that I want, items that would be helpful for the baby, anything. Y'all can send anything, but I will put that in the description down below. Y'all can shop with me at the www.bougiegirlscollection.shop, so y'all can get the rest of this inventory, so I can go ahead and restock on a different inventory, because I'm gonna just try something else, because it ain't selling how I thought it would sell. But I just want to say thank y'all again for supporting me. Without y'all, I couldn't be as big as I am now. I'm steady going up, girl. Y'all need to comment more videos y'all like to see, because y'all don't be commenting. Yeah, y'all need to comment more videos, but I want to say thank y'all. Y'all go subscribe to me and Sherm's channel at Sherman Mara TV. Go follow all my social medias. They'll be in the description down below. If you want to DM me for promo or anything like that, all my important business, all that stuff will be in the description down below. So go ahead and do that. Thank y'all.